Bellissimo.
Bellissimo?
It's the Italian word for beautiful.
So let's visit an Italian car showroom then.
Okay, andiamo.
Wow, there is more than one car here.
Speedy, shall we assemble this Alfa Romeo or this Fiat 500?
But look, Bussy, this other red Alfa Romeo is already assembled. So let's assemble the Fiat.
Go, superheroes! Let it rain Fiat 500 parts. Yellow, a very tasty body colour, just like me. Let's install the windscreen and sunroof.
Don't forget this rear screen too. Bellissimo!
These front lights are very cute. Left. And right. And these red rear lights. Speedy, you know what this is, right? The steering wheel. Let's install it into this console.
My favourite part is this chassis. And these axles. Front. And rear. Then the tyres. We mustn't forget them. Why is it not working? Maybe I've made a mistake. Okay, I'll disassemble the axles. Try to attach the tyres first. It's difficult, but I see. First I must attach the tyres to the wheels. Before they go on the axles. Oh, that's better. They spin well. Look, what a great car I am. Look.
Hey, Speedy, stop playing around. We must finish this construction.
Okay. Let's install this seat console. And the rear seats.
The steering console.
A very important moment. Hooray! What is the name of this small car again, Bussy?
It's a Fiat 500, Speedy. Look, here is the rear Fiat 500 logo plate. And the front logo. We've done it again, Speedy.
We're superheroes. Take pictures. Bussy, when shall we assemble this Alfa Romeo?
Well, Speedy, subscribe to Ploop channel and find out.